Mr. Flores, Ms. Robinson, and Mrs. Johnson back there. All done, those two have done a great job moving this music program forward in a positive direction. It's very exciting. If you enjoy what you hear tonight, I encourage you to reach out to one of those three teachers or myself, right, who can maybe help you get involved in all of this awesomeness here. Let's see, moving forward, in terms of tonight, a couple etiquette things. Cell phones, please turn off your cell phone, right? In terms of applauding, if you could wait for them to finish their, just go. Just wait till the group finishes, and when they stand up and bow, then you can applaud them. All right. I'd also like to thank Mr. Lichtenberg. We are live tonight.
Thank you. gentlemen back there are seniors. Lloyd and what's your name, Peter? And then also Kobe on alto sax. Woo! Finally on piano, we've got Riley.
Let's go, Riley!
Thank you.
Thank you.
next for you. We've got three students from my composition class talking about an arrangement that they worked on earlier in the year. And playing that arrangement, they will introduce will be members of the Wind Ensemble.
Hi, I'm Kat Potts.
I'm Thomas.
And we are here for the composing and arranging class. And we've been working on a piece called Pavane de la Belle au Bois Dormant, which means Ode to Sleeping Beauty. And it was written by the French composer Ravel. And it was originally written as a piano duet, but we arranged it for wind ensemble.
So some of the challenges we faced were first the ranges. All the instruments have ranges, which means that there's some notes that they cannot hit, and it becomes a big factor when arranging. Also, the tune of the instruments and the skill set of the musicians must be taken into account. Secondly, a lot of instruments that we use are transposing instruments, like clarinet, which means that they play the same written note differently than other instruments. For example, you write a C and they might play like an E for you. We have to consider all these differences when arranging, and it gets really complicated sometimes.
But there are also a couple of good things. First, we get to learn about the different wind instruments, and second, we can listen to our arrangement right after it's finished.
Okay, now Viet and Mr. Flores will play the original piano piece for you guys.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
invite you now to join us, I believe, for a formal dinner in our dining hall. Thank you again for being here this evening.